Hi guys, welcome to Reup Chamber Music again. You're still in the New Orleans Music and Talent School. If you want to get some real music education, you need to come to New Orleans Music and Talent School, where we'll give you the best music training ever. Today we're going to look at some musical symbols and then how to apply them. So today I'm going to use the B-flat trumpet in doing that. Yeah, we have a short piece here on the board. It's in a treble staff. So we're going to look at the symbols first before we tackle how to deal with them. So we have this first ones up there, a small letter that is called an accent. So the accent means you're going to, the first note there is going to be really stressed on. So we are going to stress on the first note before the two weak notes. So the first note is a strong beat. And then the rest, the two here is a weak beat. So we are going to have the stress in terms of play on the first note. The same thing happens there too. We have the crescendo and then we have the decrescendo. I hope you remember the crescendo means gradually getting louder, and then the decrescendo or diminuendo means gradually getting softer. We have the sled to the, we have the fermata. The fermata means you could hold the notes to the taste of the conductor. So it depends. You can hold the notes to any kind of beat you want before you end the music or before you continue. It can be in the middle of the music or at the end of the music. You see this small dot there is called staccato. It's the way of representing staccato. So the notes will be played in detached that form. So our music is written in C, but on a trumpet. My trumpet is a B-flat trumpet, so it's written in C. So I'm going to read the concert first before I get to the transpose session. So I'm reading the concert first. So I'm going to play as it is formally before I use the accents. This is a C concert, that is what I just played. I'm not going to play the transpose section of it and then use the musical symbols as well. That is it. We'll go over again and then you watch. I use the accent, I use the crescendo and the decrescendo, the accent again, the fermata, the slur, the staccato, and then the piano section. And then I end it. So I'm going to go over again.